Happy here. Let's see where we want here. Like this. There we go. Get those ducks away. Get those fucking ducks away. Wildcat is a good intro song to just let play while the ducks feed. My revision. I never know if there's going to be a stream, Brad. I never know. But I was trying to finish up this song. I was trying to finish up this song that just went live. But I'm going to sing this other one first. Welcome to Wednesday, however long it is. Why aren't you getting big? No, not like that. I got some anti-bangers. Oh yeah. You like eels? In through your nose, down through your mouth. You are not hungry, but you could still eat. You pour the paint. The color is blue. There's nothing wrong with your face. Mine looks like that too. No longer fine with the way that things are. Your heroes are dead. I guess that means you're the hero now. People say a lot of interesting stuff when you take your headphones off and you drop your phone into the toilet of history. I only say I'm sorry when I'm wrong now. I only run the air when it's warm out. I only text the friends that I like now. I only talk trash if I've thought it out. And everything's okay, nothing is on fire. I already burned it all, and it's just ash now. I only drive the car if I can walk around. I only say I'm sorry when I'm wrong now. Paper cut from the frozen pizza box. You've received assurances that you're a friend of the pod. Balloon in the rafters is right twice a day. Sadly head banging while you wait in the parking lot. You ruled the world for like 3 minutes, and now they've replaced everyone else on your flight with crying babies. You're the second person pissing in a pissing contest, but you can spread your arms and be in airplane mode. I only say I'm sorry when I'm wrong now. I only run the air when it's warm out. I only text the friends that I like now. I only talk trash if I thought it out. And everything's okay, nothing is on fire. I already burned it down, and it's just ash now. I only drive the car if I can walk around. I only say I'm sorry when I'm wrong now. I only say I'm sorry when I'm wrong now. I only say I'm sorry when I'm wrong now. I only say I'm sorry when I'm wrong now. I only say I'm sorry when I'm wrong now. I only say I'm sorry when I'm wrong now. I only say I'm sorry when I'm wrong now. I only say I'm sorry when I'm wrong now. I only say I'm sorry when I'm wrong now.
There's no point in saying you're sorry when you're not.
I know. Well, there is. No. Listen, get married and then we'll talk.
I know.
You're not wrong.
I mean, I don't disagree with the the power and the usefulness, the utility of
sure.
saying you're sorry when you're not.
Yeah. Just give up.
All right, just give up, man. All right, wise up.
Wise up. Oh man, did you, Brad? Okay, we both know we like Amy Mann, but did you like Magnolia?
I saw it in the theaters, and the people I watched it with, they're like, "That was the weirdest movie I've ever seen." Oh my god, I'm so glad it's over. And I was like, "Really?"
I liked it a lot.
I'm like, it was fine, you know. Even the parts that maybe I don't know if they were successful, it was fine.
The acting was good.
Yeah,
the acting was excellent. Pairs up next. Let's say hi to everyone and let's get some ducks going.
Oh my gosh, is my duck still alive?
No, well, I don't think so. Yeah, why so they can get killed.
Go
so
ahead and call mine Pink Slime. Let's just
can I get another duck?
Let's just No.
We're starting, like, the ducks that are here stay. This ducks that are alive stay. But if we need to, like, I'm going to get this astronaut duck, obviously.
Totally.
Space.
Space boy.
Space, yeah.
I should space probably boy. Be concrete duck.
Where is? Just oh, you want to be a concrete duck?
Just sitting at the bottom
what
of the water.
What is going on
with not
these
getting.
Ducks?
What, wait, you mean, what are they doing?
Something. Yeah,
what? Oh, it's just
been going on for a little bit. Out on the whole slaughter. Yeah.
This has been going on for quite a while.
Here, Pear can wear a little.
Look.
I mean, he needs like a pear colored.
Little helmet. You got like, a Viking helmet. Oh, you want a pear colored, do you think?
A pear colored duck?
Oh,
he is a true warrior. Give him the Viking.
Let's see. Do we have. Oh. This is about as pearish as you can get. Accessories for.
He needed that Flav hat.
Not like a bee.
Yeah, Miho needs the Flavor Flav duck.
The little unicorn looks like a pear stem. Is that as close as
that?
Well, we'll put a pear in a box.
Yeah.
A pear in a box. And you got a knife. All right, that'll be good.
Oh, great! We're all screwed in combat mode.
Yeah,
cookie.
Right.
I'm down to be knife duck.
All right, I don't, Brad. I don't see your, revision duck anywhere. So we'll give you.
I know
a
because
one.
You slaughtered it.
Oh yeah, we all died in the combat mode.
We all died.
There's
in
a combat mode.
And I even tried to watch it back. I didn't see it.
Look,
is that a cloud?
What?
Am I gonna
alien
get struck by lightning?
Intervention.
Oh God! Oh God! Who are you killing? Oh, all right, it's fine. All right, listen. I'll make the rest of yours while Pear sinks. It's just a distraction, Pear. Everything's a distraction.
So my anti-banger, it's a spiritualized song. Just so you know how anti-banger it can be.
Anti-banger?
Yeah.
There we go. There it is.
Yeah. You sang Cheek Face, so here's
I did.
Cheek-based song.
A cheek-based.
If my internet cooperates.
It.
She came in on the red eye to Dallas-Fort Worth, all the way from sunny Taipei. Skin the color of a walnut shell and a baseball cap, holding down her black hair. She came here after midnight. The hot weather made her feel right at home. Come on in. Haven't slept for weeks. Drink some of this. Get the color in your cheeks. He drove in from Mexicali. No worse through wear. Me to burn. Time to kill. But 5 minutes looking in his eyes. And we all knew he was broken pretty bad. So we gave him what we had. Cleared a space for him to sleep in. And we let silence, that's our trademark, make its presence felt. Come on in. We haven't slept for weeks. Drink some of this, it'll put color in your cheeks. They came in by the dozen. Walking or crawling, some were bright-eyed, some were dead on their feet. And they came from Zimbabwe, or from Soviet Georgia, East St. Louis, or from Paris, where they lived across the street. But they came, and when they'd finally made it here, was the least that we could do to make our welcome clear. Come on in. We haven't slept for weeks. Drink some of this. This will put color in your cheeks.
That was short and simple and cheeky.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The ducks seem to love it.
They love it.
I mean,
so
ducks and
now.
Goats, and I got a barnyard.
Quack, quack, quack,
call
quack.
In.
Quack, 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 quack.
Me too, Golden. Ding, ding, ding. I don't.
I just put
you
it
go
in
away
like...
for one weekend and just a totally.
The
new
ducks
place.
Take over.
Anyone who anyone who chats in Twitch automatically gets a
Friday,
duck
right?
applied to them. It's yeah. It's just a, it's just nonsense. It's a little
the
extra
kids love
window.
It.
It started Friday. It was nice and charming, and then by the time I got on the
RPG.
Stream the other night, like oh yeah, by the way, all the ducks are dead because yeah. we turned on combat mode.
Yeah. See, I only turned combat mode on during my songs, so I let them play out as a distraction. I was doing Tenacious D, so I thought I'd let the ducks fly while it happened.
But you know what? He kept them ducks alive for the longest ever.
No.
I'm a real Tony Soprano here.
They survived in spite of.
In spite of. Look at all these pumpkins I got for him. It's fine. What do you got, Miho?
I was going to message Miho and say, hey, they're streaming, but, you know, he
Miho,
saw the
that's
signal
why,
in the sky.
That, right, that's why I made Miho the ninja, because Miho just slips in here.
I seen, like, the signal.
Yeah, that's
in
right.
In the air.
Yeah.
And it told me to get a haircut, you damn hippie.
Mm.
Said, why don't you just get a haircut? And I said, I'm never going to cut it. I don't give
I
a shit.
Say, you must be doing this one.
Stop it. Johnny Wanko and cut your hair. Do you think it's gonna make him change? Just a boy with a new haircut. That's a pretty nice haircut. Charged like a puzzle hit. Red wearing muzzles. Hesitate you die. Look around, around. The second drummer drowned. His telephone is found. The music scene is crazy. Bands start up each and every day. I saw another one just the other day. A special new band. I don't remember lying. I don't remember lying. I don't remember word, but I don't care. I care. I really don't care. Did you see the drummer's hair? Should all go get a haircut at a regular intervals. It's probably beneficial to your hair health. I haven't had a haircut for a number of years, but I'm sure once I do, everything will change, everything will turn around. Well, we're gonna wait. Advertiser looks a chops a must. No big hair. Song means a lot when the songs are bought. And so are you. Face right down to the practice room. Attention of fate. Career, 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 career. Ooh, 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 ooh. Song about getting haircuts.
Nice. Who was that?
That's Pavement.
Oh.
Never
They're pretty cool.
Them. Yeah.
They look good. Them up. Type them in the internet, kids.
I'm being facetious.
The ducks love them.
The ducks do love them.
They
look,
band.
They all want to get haircuts.
The Ducks want to get haircuts? What were you saying, Brad?
I was just asking if they're a new band that's out.
Oh, yeah, brand new band.
Nice.
The kids are going to love them. I think they're going to get real popular real quick.
I downloaded it. MySpace.
MySpace.com.
LimeWire.
Yeah.
I used to love LimeWire. That was the shit.
Good old days. Hi, Velvet.
Velvet, what's up?
How are you doing tonight?
Odile Vato.
Hi, Velvet. Odile. It's okay, Levin. Hair grows back until it doesn't.
Like, you gotta take vitamins.
When I went through my weirdo raver days and art kid days, my mom says that's the reason why I lost my hair, is all the bleach and all that crazy shit.
What?
A lot of drugs.
It has nothing to... My hair used to be so thick that, like, a comb couldn't get through it. I had to always use a brush because, you know, I was... cowlick central.
Oh, but, totally. Moms.
Has nothing to do with genetics. It's all because of...
It's all because of the partying.
I want to know what the gorillas got to say about it. The kids with the guns.
I want to hear you sing it on Andrea. Kids with guns. Kids with guns. Taking over. But they won't be long. The mesmerized skeletons, kids with guns, easy does it, they got so much to say, they're drinking now, pacified, vitamin souls, the street desire, doesn't make sense to, but it won't be long, kids with guns. Kids with guns, easy does it, they got something to say. Now they're turning us into monsters, turning us into fire, turning us into monsters, it's all inside, drinking now, pacify. Sinking soul, there you are. Doesn't make sad too, but it won't be long. Kids with guns, easy does it, they got something to say. Now they're turning us into monsters, turning us into fire, turning us into monsters. It's all the side, it's all the side. Push it, Push it real.
Good old gorillas. One. Yeah.
Need some backing vocals on that one.
That song was awesome.
We need some.
Oh, yeah, it does need some backing vocals. You're right.
B-A-N-N.
B-A-V.
however you spell bananas.
Oh, B-A-N-A-N-A-N-A.
If only there was a song to help us remember how to spell bananas.
That's the one. Also
said the word shit. That would also be good.
Meowed.
Yeah, because my sister got that song for their kids because, you know, they loved it. And they're like, bananas, bananas, not realizing it's, yeah.
Yeah.
The shit is bananas.
Poop.
And if not you eat kids. Enough bananas and nothing else, then your shit will be white.
And there we go, everybody. That's Brad.
Brad with a...
Talking
it's a Brad fact.
Poop.
That was a performance art project that one of the art kids did at the Art Institute when I was.
Oh, good lord! That, you know, that leaves sounds me right. Totally confused.
You got the song about poop.
There it is.
Yeah.
This is Beck with That Dog, the Haydens singing along. If you like backing vocals, you know, like I do. I'm totally confused by you. I'm totally confused by you. Ten-foot man making my lunch. You'll never understand. I want you so much. And I never, never wanted. And I never ever wanted. And I never, never wanted. I'm totally confused by you. Totally confused by you. Screaming in my face, whisper in my ear. Put me in a suitcase with the can of beer. And I never, never wanted. And I never, never wanted. And I never, never on a
very nice
loser B-side single that I just discovered again after so long. Hi, Diano.
Wonderful. Top notch, top shelf.
Thank you. What other Duck songs do we have? Well.
Oh, boy.
Disco well.
Duck. Don't give Miho the chance to do Disco Duck.
Disco, does it exist?
I'll try I'm it. Sure if in you some could, version. If you look it up, I'll try it.
Life is like a hurricane here in
duck blur. Race cars, lasers, airplanes. It's a duck blur. Might solve a mystery or rewrite history. DuckTales, woo! Every day they're out there making DuckTales, woo! Tales of daring, do bad, good, and luck tales. When you think they're heading for final curtain, cool deduction never fails, that's for certain. The worst of messes become successes. DuckTales, woo! Every day they're out there making DuckTales, woo! Tales of daring, do bad, and good luck tales. Danger, watch behind you. There's a stranger out to find you. Just grab onto some DuckTales. DuckTales, woo! Every day they're out there making DuckTales, woo! Tales of daring, too bad, and good luck tales. To the danger, watch behind you. There's a stranger out to find you. What to do? Grab onto some DuckTales, woo! Every day they're out there making DuckTales, woo! Tales of daring, too bad, and good luck tales, woo! Every day they're out there making DuckTales, woo! Not ponytails, cottontails, no DuckTales. Woo! Yeah! Whoa! DuckTales!
That just happened.
It did.
That just happened, right?
Yeah, it did.
That's the DuckTales.
Now take a dive in your gold and swim around, because you deserve it. You earned it.
You deserve it.
Is his duck still
cool
alive?
Off. Paris? No one's been fighting yet. Yeah,
better
Paris
be after that heroic ballad I just sang.
That's right. A mighty ballad.
Got
like
powers,
plus
no?
Three perseverance and shit.
Oh, let's see. Well, we can check your details.
At least 9,000, yeah.
Your DuckTales details?
Damn. A 9,000 buff skill for three.
I can't believe he did that song. The power.
So Disco Duck does exist, but it's just Vivo.
The power that he brought to the show.
Vivo's not the worst, but it's not us.
I totally forgot how that the interlude happened the first time, and then I remembered by the second time. But I was just like,
how
what
good
is
was
this
that
song?
Sales, though? That how good was that show? That was a good
I watched
show.
That all the time.
That show was basically just like a Johnny Quest adventuring show, but they threw some ducks in there. Rescue Rangers and it back to back was some hype shit. I'll just say.
Throw some tailspin in there. Eventually, Darkwing Duck came in, and
Darkwing Duck for sure exists. If somebody wants to sing that,
I think that's your next song.
Hey, all ducks all night. Let's go,
ducks tonight. All ducks.
Attention,
fly together. Ducks fly together.
Oh God, that was filmed here.
The good feathers.
I never got the good feathers.
If we open
remember the good feathers.
I remembered it.
I got a lot of feather songs, I'm sure, that I can sing to.
Yeah, that's a weak point in my catalog.
The good feathers.
Feather and duck based karaoke. Yeah.
You know what? I heard like the ducks, they like drinking cola and soda pops.
Oh, here we go. Interlude.
They like drinking soda.
And
colas.
They love eating white bread. I know that.
They like drinking Mexicola.
Oh.
By Queens of the Stone Age.
<That's>...
The duck told me to sing this one next. Here we go. That's the wrong one.
That's all right.
The duck told me to tell you to get it together.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
That's a rude duck. I mean, I don't know. Maybe the duck's upset.
I gotta wait for the Harbor Freight ad to end.
Ooh, Harbor Freight.
I love Harbor Freight.
Highly
Harbor
targeted.
Freight's cool. Shout out to Harbor Freight.
Harbor
if you
Freight.
Want to host a show, please.
Where's the Harbor Freight logo?
Listen,
I love
give
you.
Give me 5 seconds. I'll get on the line with Harbor Freight, boys.
Harbor
Freight
is
sponsored.
Total jam. They like Mexicola, too. I think it's sponsored by Wolf Cola. I'm thinking about the song today, so I have to do it. The ducks love it. The ducks wanna swim in Mexicola. These are Stone Age, you got new AirPods, alright. I listened to a couple tracks, it's alright. That's all I'm gonna say about it. It's set in Sardine's hands of gold. There's velvet eyes in Mexico. Just fall away, and all she said was true. With the Nine Inch Nails.
Hey, I just got off the line. Just got off the line with the Harbor Freight execs and
all right.
Performance.
Fuck yeah!
They're in.
They're happy. They're jazzed.
Sponsorship.
I want some more of those like lights with the magnets or tarps. Small shaped tarps.
Keep saying, go on, keep saying, go on, keep saying, you won't live forever. Keep saying, go on, keep saying, go on, keep saying, you won't live forever.
Like, the only problem, the tarps are like, they're cool, they're good, but they're just so small, like... Free. I bought a good drill, a saw, a good chainsaw. From Harbor Freight. Harbor Freight, I thank you for joining us.
All hail Harbor Freight.
Thank you.
All hail
Harbor Freight!
Wow.
Oh, no, Instacart, you didn't earn.
No,
didn't earn the,
no,
the
they didn't earn it. They didn't earn the promo.
You got to pay. You got to pay.
You got to pay the troll toll.
If you want to
say in the yeah, that's right.
Day man.
I've failed at singing that several times. I just cannot get it.
That's well, Brad's next song.
Don't
Per, if you're talking to us, we can't hear you.
Orderly.
I see the mustache moving.
Yeah, you just gotta be really drunk for that one.
You can't do it sober.
Fail the mustache.
Otherwise, it's
yeah. That's a fair one. I gotta watch that again.
This has nothing to do with ducks.
That's fine.
But maybe we can get them on the stream.
Massive. Yeah, let's get them.
Yeah, the ducks love Massive Attack.
Yeah, Massive Attack. Combat mode.
Quack, 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 quack.
Sequences and begins.
Ooh, yeah.
That's a hot one right there.
It's the night of long outros for me.
Long outros.
It's like, oh, it's
love
only
some
a
Massive Attack.
Outro.
Sponsors love it.
Yeah. Sponsor us, Massive Attack.
Said more Massive Attack.
All right.
More ducks.
I'm going to say this one counts because it mentions birds. And that's as close as we're going to get.
That's it. That's all I ask.
That's all we ever ask.
I like birds.
What else do you like?
They're cool, man. Look.
I'm drinking tea. If it's good enough for me, then it's good enough for you. We could have tea for two. How do you do? But if you have to leave, then please leave. Don't let me keep you. We can have tea another day. Please come back and see me sometime. But if you can't sleep and have bad dreams, and if you're bored and not feeling quite right, head is kinda heavy, tummy's kinda funny, we can have tea tonight. This is only a bird's eye view of how I see things between me and you and everyone. In between is just how it seems to be. You can't escape the jails or the crucifier's nails, so just have a seat, breathe slowly and deeply, repeat after me, I'm sorry. The TV's always on, and if you press your ear to the wall, you can hear the tears hit the floor. You can see right through to the core if you just wear your special glasses. I've got a theory about the man and his wife. Now the other half dies, and what really goes on when they're all alone. So dress your sons and daughters in neutral colors and pray. So dress your sons and daughters in neutral colors and pray. Na, 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 na. If I point my gun at you, are you gonna see it my way? And if I tell you what to do, I think we can make it work this way, yeah. Work it out, ah, ah. Na, na, na. Ah, ah. Na, na, na. And if you run from me, I'll know I'll find you and God help you. She just waits for me at home. I'm going down, I'm taking you, yeah. My baby's tied to a chair. Don't she look pretty just in there? My baby's tied to a chair. Don't you look pretty just sitting there? Ah, ah, na, na, na. Ah, ah, na, 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 na. And if she wants some mess, she tells me. And if she wants some love, I'll kiss her. And when I'm close, you know she can smell me. And when I'm gone, I'll surely miss her. My baby's tied to a chair. Don't she look pretty just sitting there? My baby's tied to a chair. Don't she look pretty just sitting there? Yeah. Three song opener to One Mississippi.
Yeah, yeah.
Brandon Benson.
Beck.
Who, you know, told, what's his name? Mike White? that he wasn't going to make it? Like, his sound was too weird? They were buddies, but he was like, Mike White. No, Jack White. Jack White. Yeah. Not Mike White. Yeah. Not the film star slash White Lotus writer-director.
He made, like, comedy tapes.
Although Jack Black and Mike White worked together in School of Rock. Anyway.
On the Gray album?
Yes, on the Gray album.
Dr. Trey.
This is some more duck bass. We got the bird cloud.
So. For Dr. Dre.
Keeping the birds.
Keeping the birds. Flipping. All
right. I got a New York shoe. I got a New York shoe. I got a New York shoe shine. I got a Dallas bow, I got a Dallas bow, I got a Dallas bolo tie. I do what I want, damn it, whatever I want to, damn it. I eat an Eskimo, I eat an Eskimo, I eat an Eskimo pie.
I'm liking all these sweet ones.
Oh my gosh. What are you going to do?
Chill out.
Enlightened was so good. Yes, Enlightened was good too.
So am I right? He did that show, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mike White did Enlightened. He did School of Rock. He did.
I like stumbled upon that show and I was like, damn, that shit's crazy.
Two seasons wasn't enough for that show. It was so good.
That was a good one.
But, you know, if that didn't cancel, we wouldn't have White Lotus or whatever else Mike White
is working
on. Shout
out to Mike White. Get him on the show.
Yeah, let's get him on. I'll get him on the horn. I won't tell him I confused him and Jack White.
I won't say nothing.
Okay, thank you. I appreciate your goddamn fly. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. I mean, some of these people, they
just
need
this
to,
big
need
fat
to,
asshole.
I wish that diner would clean up their plates and then we wouldn't have flies in that. Jeez.
That's it. You leave stuff around.
I can't, I got nothing here but empty cans. That's how we got Lana.
That's it.
Danger zone.
Highway
Miho,
to
what
the
do you
danger
got?
Zone.
What do you got, Miho?
Miho's always in the danger zone because he's taking things past 9,000.
I have to.
Past 9,000?
Yeah,
that's as high as I can count.
He's overclocked.
I want to know, safe. Because ducks come from the water, right?
Hey.
That works?
Hey, Carrie.
That works.
Ducks come from the water. They like Carrie. It. They're all the time in it.
Save us from ourselves.
They like to swim in it. I love ducks. I love water. The water. I crawled upon the shore. I left my brothers there. I got what I came for. I sucked that hot air in and rolled upon the sand. Emerged beneath the sun to be a man. I come from the water. 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 All the ducks better stay in the water. I come from the water, there were no easy things. I'm Mother Nature, it's like my destiny. I stood up on these legs and held my head up high. Emerged beneath the sun to start a new life. I come from the water, 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 yeah! Just to be together, the same before, the same forever. It moves beneath me, it pulls my body, my pulse beats harder. So far from the water, I love to see the sun in spite of all it's done. I pray for the shade and rain, I pray to live again. I come from the water. I come from the water. I come from the water. Oh! Water.
Yeah. Nice.
Ducks.
Oh, yeah.
Quack. Duck. Quack. Ducks like to live in water.
Yes.
Yeah, they do.
No, great job. You brought it back.
Miho, 9,000. Dream of the day that you and I meet so that we can sing the song together.
Let's do it.
Ooh.
About ducks.
It's not about ducks. We're all just going to boo you the whole time.
Oh, ducks!
Boo.
Oh my gosh.
God.
Let's
okay,
go
fine.
Right now.
Yay.
All that.
Yeah. Let's all sing along together. Let's do it. Come on.
They took you, Nightman, and you don't belong to them. They locked
song
me
ever
in
of
a
all
world
time.
Darkness without your sexy hands, and I miss you, Nightman, so bad.
Here we go. Come on.
Fighter of the night, man. Champion of the
sun.
You're a master of karate
and friendship.
Yeah.
For everyone.
David. Fighter of the night, man.
of the night, man.
Oh.
Master of the sun.
Oh.
You're master of karate and friendship
for everyone.
Daylight. Oh.
Everybody.
Oh. Champion of the sun.
Yeah.
It's gonna be beautiful when you come.
Brett!
Bring it.
I wanted to do, you know, all the Glenn parts, but the Glenn parts.
Are you gonna have to do it better? You gonna have to make it different?
Well, for the Glenn, you know.
Yeah. So yeah.
Psychopaths.
Is that what you're saying? So yeah.
How many seasons have that show been on?
Oh, it's still going. It's
like, that's
like
crazy.
18 or 19 yeah. or something.
That's
like
pretty
that.
Cool.
Yeah. Still putting out classic ones, too.
I love that show. It's probably like one of my favorite shows of all time.
So, if the people who made the show weren't so, knowledgeable about what they're, or you know, tongue-in-cheek, correct, if they were assholes, it'd be a totally different, like, oh, this show kind of sucks.
Yeah.
But they're like, no, the Glenn is just, my character is.
It's all a send-up.
What if Donald Trump wasn't, didn't have money or anything?
Yeah.
Like, what kind of person would he turn out to be? He'd be this stalkery kind of pompous.
I love him. He's the best ever.
Well, I love the character development in that, you know, rather than, like, everyone eventually, like, finds
the
out
Dennis
who they
system.
Are and grows
oh,
into
no.
themselves. It's
no.
the opposite. It's
no,
like
they get worse and worse.
It just becomes worse. It's like,
that's
oh,
the best
you
way to do
are
it, though.
A psychopath.
Mm-hmm.
You
oh, yeah.
are a horrible, horrible
no,
person.
No, but they devolved it. That's the way to do it.
Yeah.
They devolved it. Even they're going getting worse and worse. Mm-hmm, they devolved mm-hmm. the show. It's that's the way they're going
it's
with it.
It's beautiful.
It is.
And the thing that got me to watch the show in the first place was my friends describing the scene to me where Charlie... Who like Charlie and Danny DeVito are someone has to sleep over with them, but I forget who. And he explains their nighttime routine. Like you gotta eat the cans of cat food, real fast. But you gotta
to go
eat
to
them
sleep.
Fast enough before you get a tummy ache. So you eat it so you can force yourself to go to sleep, and also so the cats outside where they throw the cans don't keep them awake. So you have to.
Yeah.
Like what?
Just cat in the wall.
Yeah.
It's pretty
There's
good.
There's a cat
huh,
in the
it.
Wall. It's great. This is brand new.
Debut. Right here.
This good is one. What I was doing instead of starting the stream earlier.
Alcohol on my hands, I got plans to ditch myself and get outside. Dancing women throwing plates, decapitating their laughing dates, swirling chickens caught in flight, out of focus, much too bright coming down. Shiny teeth, game show suckers trying to bleed, but I got a drug and I got the bug and I got something better than love. How you like me now?
Pretty good.
Going on, feeling strong. I quit my job blowing leaves. Telephone bills up my sleeves. Choking like a one-man dust bowl. Green rock slime ball, talking in code, we went down. Lit up the shack, grabbed me a beer out of the sack. Everybody bent over twice. Painting the walls, throwing some dice. Leaping up into the air, getting juiced up beyond belief.
And then we're singing like this.
Winos throwing frisbees at the sun. Put my soul between a bun. Now I'm hungry, now I'm drunk. Now I'm running like a flame pit.
Oh, yeah.
Scraping off the attitude. Old man eating all my food. Don't be kind, don't be rude. Just shake your boots and let it all get loose. We'll be right back.
office and ugly place. I'm sad and unhappy. I have not met Cass.
Wino's throwing frisbees at the sun. Put my soul between a bun. Now I'm hungry, now I'm drunk. Now I'm running like a flame fish. Scraping off the attitude. Old man eating all my food. Don't be kind, don't be rude. Just shake your boots and let it all get loose. Oh yeah, like it like that. Oh, that is cold. Somebody put a flamethrower on that. Oh. Oh my goodness. Take me down to the depot. Buddy, put me down on the bus. Oh yeah. I like it that. Somebody bring me a plate of sassafras. Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
What's happening?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good one right there.
I was listening to Mellow Gold in the car, and it was great.
Yeah. That's my favorite album.
It's so...
crazy.
Crazy and expansive, and so many different sounds on there, and slow and fast and
next
weird
you're gonna
and
make,
wild.
The truck driving neighbors downstairs.
Shit kicking, speed taking, truck driving. I was trying to do Soul Sucking Jerk wasn't splitting correctly for me, so
What's that one? Everybody's out to get.
Everyone's out
to get
you, motherfucker.
Get you, motherfucker.
Everyone's out
that
to get
Miho
you.
Miho should learn how to make karaoke so he can make that track.
I'm trying to have somebody teach me to do it. Brad said.
Track.
Brad well,
if
you hook it up.
If we weren't on streams every night.
Yup, yup, yup!
I'll do it. Okay. I'll show you. I ain't afraid. We just have find the time because you can't
be on
stream and also.
Oh, that's true.
Doing.
Oh, Val.
Oh, we haven't seen Val in a while. Hey, Val.
Yeah, how are you doing, Val?
Hi, Val.
We're here streaming on a. Wednesday.
Jump on.
Hello.
Jump
hello.
On.
Oh, you've got a duck here, I bet. Hold on. Let's see.
Jump on.
Give Val a duck for sure.
No, Val talked automatically, so in Twitch, it'll plop her in.
Ducks.
The duck. And Carrie is here also.
Duck.
Oh, God damn it. Too many buttons.
Howdy.
Hello.
Hey,
hello.
How is everybody?
Good.
Duck.
How are you doing? Nice.
Where's Carrie's duck?
I'm looking. Well, Carrie's got it. We gotta make a duck for Carrie.
Duck.
I'll get that taken care of. Yup.
Sky is falling, Chicken Little.
Oh, Val, I'll get you a duck. Don't worry. I'm just waiting for it to happen automatically. And if not, I will take care of it. Until then.
Carrie, you're looking very nice tonight. You're putting us all to shame.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, thank you. I was doing some videos. It's not, you know.
It's
stage amazing. Stage
amazing. Classing up the joint.
Trying.
We got some more back for the people. Odele.
Odele.
Yeah.
Wait a second.
I'm not wrong. Tonight the city is full of morgues, and all the toilets overflowing. The shopping malls coming out of the walls as we walk out among the manure. That's why I pay no mind. Pay no mind.
pay no mind. Give the finger to the rock and roll singer as he's dancing upon your paycheck. The sails climb high through the garbage pail sky like a giant dildo crushing the sun. That's why I pay no mind. Sleep in line. I just got time. So get out your lead pipe pipe dreams. Get out your 10-foot flags. The insects are huge and the poison's all been used. And the drugs won't kill your day job, honey. That's why I pay no mind. I pay no. That's why I pay no mind. 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 I pay no.
Great choice.
That's a good, good one. It's one of my favorite ones.
Yeah, that's a good one.
It's a good one.
Old
it's
school.
A jam.
Old school Beck.
He put out fucking Mellow Gold and One Foot in the Grave and that other one. Oh, oh well, it has two ducks now. All right. That's fine.
Double
it,
duck.
It finally worked.
Shout out to the ducks.
Oh, no. I gave Oval. No, no, no. She didn't. Plop in, but I gave you the duck with the knife. I gave you the knife duck.
That's a good pick, Pear. That was a good old school deep dive.
I just came out today, but I would sing it every day.
Who made it?
Existed.
Who made it?
This
put your hand up,
man. Leo Spichimin.
Hot track, old school favorite.
I'm going to have the ducks fight during my song because there's just too many.
Oh,
there's
boy.
Too many ducks.
No.
There are
Battle
too many.
Royal.
Battle Royale ducks. With the ducks.
If I'm Concrete Duck.
You gave mine a knife, right?
So fighting.
I did, but they have stats now. They have stats.
My duck is over 9,000, though. Remember, I sang DuckTales for it.
Oh, yeah, that's true. That's right, over 9,000.
The true highest number you can get.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Just
there is no
clear,
number higher
at that point.
At that point, 9,000.
Awesome. And life resets.
Val is gunning for you.
Wow. Val, wow. I thought we were friends. Now your
nope.
duck's going to assassinate me.
I thought we had
so,
some kind
right.
of relationship.
Right.
I see how it is.
Mijo, what do you got? What,
you know what? We're talking about fighting.
Uh-huh.
We're talking
uh-huh.
about fighting and violence sure. and all that bullshit.
Yeah.
I'm going to take it there. I'm going
to a dark place, Mio.
I'm going to the idols. Never fight a man with a perm. Real cream, creatine, and a bag of Charlie Sheen. Real cream, creatine, and a bag of cocaine. A docent man with a docent tone from a docent town and a docent home. Yay, Julie. I like that. To all
jobs like big baseball bats. A bark, he bites back. A jaw like a fourth fire trap. He says those boots are made for stomping, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna stomp all over you. I said I've got a penchant for smokes and kicking douches in the mouth. Sadly for you, my last cigarette's gone out. Concrete to leather, concrete to leather, concrete to leather. A heathen from Eton on a bag of Michael Keaton. A heathen from Eton on a bag of Michael Keaton. He thinks he's suave, you're not suave, cause you won't get caught on your catalog. A plastic Sinatra and my heart, who thought they tried harder? Oh me, oh my, oh raw, you're looking like a walking thyroid. You're not a man, you're a gland, you're one big next to sauce you can't. Your ties up tyrant, even your haircut's violent. You look like a from Love Island. Stood and the room went silent. Never fight a man with a perm. Concrete to leather, concrete to leather, concrete to leather, concrete, concrete to leather, concrete to leather, concrete to leather, concrete. I drop my mouth. Let's hug it out. I drop my mouth. Let's hug it out. I shot my mouth. I shot my mouth.
That's the idols right there.
Those, yeah.
You should never fight a man with a perm. You're only asking for trouble. If he's that invested in a haircut.
Yeah.
Just imagine.
Especially the Charlie Sheen.
Just imagine what he's going to do to you.
I can't imagine. Oh,
all right.
Did we already do this? The Mary Mimi Ho?
Yeah.
Fucking go.
Damn it, Miho. Following Miho. I was like, yeah.
I'm more of a renter.
I'm going to do a chill bang. So
I'm more of a renter.
You can't chill after that.
You're not a condo.
All right. Cheers.
So I was like, yeah, I'm going to do a chill Beck song because it's a background. And then,
sure.
God damn it, Miho.
Beck block. Into Miho
madness.
Follow,
I can't follow chill Beck after that. We can die alone together.
The city breathing, people churning, the
Oh my gosh.
I
oh
hate
my gosh.
How many things you can do well
together.
Oh, you can sing beautiful high falsetto and do that? Well, fuck you too.
Bradley Cooper.
That is for my duck. Quack back.
Quack quack. Quack back, quack back, quack back.
Quack back. Carrie!
No, and that was a good album.
Oh, you're muted.
Carrie is a rock star too, right
no.
here.
I see it. I see it. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Here we go. Gosh, you guys are gonna make me feel like super mellow after all of that.
You could do
whatever.
You
can do whatever you want.
I was gonna do.
I'm gonna do it anyway. Yeah.
Carrie's a rock star.
Yeah. I was gonna do the Golden Age, and instead I'm like, okay, I guess I'm screaming. Thanks, me.
Oh, Golden Age.
Let's get down. The internet wants it.
Refuse to be bullied.
The internet wants you to yell.
Mijo's got the finger on the pulse. He knows what the baby ducks want.
Yeah. Baby ducks. Oh, here. I have my other
all the chicks.
Playing, and it's like out of sync. Hold on.
Oh, yeah, the stream.
I had to turn on music for the dog. Otherwise, she was barking at every little thing.
Oh, huh.
Yeah. Well, I mean, the music just kind of covers up the smaller stuff. So.
Sure.
All right,
the
there we
small.
Go.
Stuff.
Boop. The small stuff. The little things. Don't sweat the small stuff.
Small Wonder. Someone going to do the theme song to Small
no.
Wonder?
No.
Oh,
a great
I have to
song.
Turn my music on. Hold on.
No worries.
I'm out.
We got you. You're fine. You're fine. It's fine.
This is a great song. The ducks
I'm
love
just,
it.
I'm just dramatic. Don't mind me. I'm not really this stressed out about it. Do you have music yet? Yes, we do. You got it. I never know how much I love you. I never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's hard to bear. You give me a fever. When you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. A fever in the morning, a fever all through the night. Sunlight's up the daytime, moonlight's up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. When you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. A fever in the morning, a fever all through the night. Everybody has got that fever. That is something you all know. Fever isn't such a new thing. Fever started long ago. Not used to this version, I'm used to Peggy Lee. But I decided I would sing it till I got it right. Put it on repeat. Romeo loved Juliet. Juliet, she felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. Thou giveth fever. When we kisseth fever with thy flame in youth. A fever, I'm a fire. Fever, yeah, burnt forsooth. Pocahontas, he had a very mad affair. Oh, when her daddy tried to kill him, she said, Daddy, oh, don't you dare. He gives us fever. With his kisses, a fever when he holds me tight. A fever, I'm his missus. Daddy, won't you treat him right? Now you listen to my story, and here's the point that I have made. Cats were born to give chicks fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade. They give you fever when you kiss them, fever if you live and learn. A fever till you sizzle, but what a lovely way to burn. 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 Boom, boom, ba-dum, boom.
Nice.
Very nice.
Very well.
Definitely not the vibe in the room, but like I said, I did it anyway.
No, that's all right. I'm ready to fuck up the vibe hard.
I mean, vibe changers are important. Everyone except Miho.
That was wonderful in every way.
That was wonderful. It's amazing what you can do when you're not also doing laundry.
Right, or driving.
Fever!
Yeah.
But that was fun. I liked that one. That was
nice. That was.
Russian that was roulette. I didn't know what he was putting up.
I'm going to... What am I... Oh, I'm going to go off of Miho's. I'm going to... The Ducks are going to battle. I'll put that up.
Oh, my gosh.
Full screen. I don't like it. I'm
full
scared.
Screen it. And then I'll sing
I mean,
a song.
I'm not happy with it, but I at least want to know.
There's so many ducks. We got to get some out of here.
There has to be. Like.
There's too many ducks. Yeah. We got to call.
The
we
pool's
gotta...
getting a little dirty.
They're pooping everywhere.
Yeah.
It is. It's a... All right. There we go.
Who's going to clean this pool?
Oh, no.
All right. We'll see who is
oh,
left.
Oh, exclamation point. I just knifed
we'll
somebody.
We'll see who's left after the song.
Oh, right. I just probably knifed Val after Val.
Here we go. This
shit.
Is for this song's for Miho. You don't get to see the words. It's fine. There's no video. Pack up your sleeping bag and don't forget the bug spray. I'm going on a camping trip with my baby today. Even though we'll be rough in it, you know I gotta look fine. I can't wait to see the look on your face when I take off this hat of mine. I got a perm for a camping trip. I got a curly perm for a camping trip. I got a perm for a camping trip. I got a curly perm for a camping trip. All the girls will have their eyes on me, but don't pay them no mind. I got this perm for one girl only, and that girl is mine. We'll take a moonlit ride on a giant owl's wings. Ooh, when that ocean breeze gets a blow and this curly perm will sing. I got a perm for a camping trip. I got a curly perm for a camping trip. I got a perm for a camping trip. I got a curly perm for a camping trip. Ooh, baby, what you trying to say? Don't you like my hair this way? Well, guess what? Who needs ya? Who needs ya anyway? I got a perm today, and to me it's beautiful. I got a perm for my camping trip. I got a curly perm for my camping trip. I got a perm for my camping trip. I got a curly perm for my camping trip. I got a perm for my camping trip. I got a curly perm for my camping trip. I got a perm for my camping trip. I got a curly perm for my camping trip. My solo camping trip. My solo camping trip. My solo camping trip. My solo camping trip. My permanent camping trip. All right, ducks. Calm the fuck down, Jesus Christ.
That was top notch.
Thank you. All right, who's dead?
Let's see.
Let's see revisions here.
Let's
Indie
scoop
him
out of the pool.
I think Pear is gone.
I got Pear's killed. Gone. One of the Vals got killed. You got killed.
A gastronaut and a gastrobot, both dead.
All right, so Miho's been chilling the whole entire time in the same spot.
That's what ninjas
chill.
Do. That's what ninjas do.
Chill, just hanging out.
Save it up.
I thought that the devil was coming for me, but this other duck came over and knocked out the devil.
The devil's gone. Oh, no.
El Diablo.
Helami.
Yeah, Helami's gone.
I miss Helami.
Helami was looking at me, and I'm like, really? I'm just over here chilling.
Permanents are not good for your hair.
I was just so aggro. Like, I did eliminate some people, but then I was
dead.
All right. Oval. One of
people, and I saw the swipe.
The auto oval worked.
I was going wild still that here. Night.
Oh, there's two of the both of the vals. Wait, are there how many?
Oval.
I made one, and there's two more here. All
the
right.
Green vals just came thriving. Down the slide.
They're multiplying.
I love them.
And they the concrete ducks continue to like just chill at the bottom of the pool and not be bothered by anything.
That's
they're just.
It.
We got
it's a
Hopeless Heart, Texas, and Shira.
Shira.
Oh, yeah, it's just down there. All right. That's what the
that song
the
had a lot
like.
Of it. Had camping.
It had
camping. Perms.
Yep.
It covered
oh, yeah.
a lot of stuff.
So many topics. What will Pear take out of there?
Oh my gosh.
I don't like
imagine.
The perm. I don't like the perm, so I'm just gonna say cut your hair.
All right. Yeah,
cut your hair. Come on, quit fucking around.
Take care, cut your hair.
Yeah!
Last night I saw your face in the height of light. You were standing taller than the mountainside. Your long hair flowed down in blues and whites. Stood there in the quiet, no. You say you cut your bangs, I'm calling you bluff. Yeah, when you lie to me, say the small stuff. You say you cut your bangs, I'm calling you bluff. Yeah, when you lie to me, say the small stuff. Now your mouth is flowing like a rabid dog. And where the river flows now in clouded fog. Your teeth are gnashing louder than your monologue. Just sit quiet in the quiet, no. Say you cut your bangs, I'm calling you bluff. Yeah, when you lie to me, it's in the small stuff. You say you'll cut your bangs, I'm calling you bluff. Yeah, when you lie to me, it's in the small stuff. Flesh is melting off of your bones. The maggots round your heart make themselves at home. And where the river flowed, I am left alone. I just stood there bathing in the quiet, no. You say you'll cut your bangs, I'm calling you bluff. No, when you're out of me, it's in the small stuff. You say you'll cut your bangs, I'm calling you bluff. No, when you're out of me, it's in the small stuff.
great.
Good job.
It's wonderful.
Good song for you.
Timely, soulful.
Other words.
All of it. The internet loves it. Look how the internet's blowing
hair
up.
Based.
The internet's blowing up.
Hair chat line's based. Blowing up. The calls are coming in.
Mijo, what can you possibly
the
have?
The critics are on their way.
They are.
The critics are on their way.
Oh, we're gonna get the Harbor Masters. Harbor Freight.
Harbor Freight.
Harbor Freight.
Oh, they're
come,
here.
Come throw some money at us.
Yeah.
Harbor Freight sponsor this next half hour. Harbor Freight.
If you need your harbor, buy some at Harbor Freight.
It's water.
He's always talking
for
to everybody.
Ducks.
Water. Yep.
My dad's a platinum member with Harbor Freight, I'm pretty sure.
I like Harbor Freight.
He already had the CEO on speed dial, and I just asked him. I was like, hey, I gotta get a hold of him.
I need
to dump this next hour.
Wow, I didn't realize you were so connected.
Yep. It's that easy, folks. Just make a few calls.
That's it. Because, you know, it's all just getting together. It's all just networking. I get you. I pulled the Weezer card. This is beginning to hurt. This is beginning to be serious. It used to be a game. Now it's a crying shame. Cause you don't wanna play around no more. Sometimes I push too hard. Sometimes you fall and skin your knee. I never meant to do all that I've done to you. Please, baby, say it's not too late to get you to get you to get you get you. Oh, you know it's breaking me up. You think I'm some kind of freak, If you come back to me, then you'll surely see that I'm not fooling around. I get you. Can't believe what you've done to me. What you've done to me. Oh. Now the Weezer. They got something to do with Harbor Freight. Oh, Rivers. Yeah, I'll get you. I get you. Harbor Freight! Shout out to Harbor Freight!
Harbor Freight 9.
HarborFreight.com!
Any tools, little
Slayer!
Good Let's word. Go.
Flashlights!
Don't be afraid of Harbor Freight.
Tarp!
I think you found what Weezer really needs, and that's Rivers shouting his own name throughout the song.
Yeah. Rivers!
Hey, he wants to be a pop producer so bad.
He does.
Now. He's used to having his name shouted over the chorus.
Rivers,
Rivers.
Shout out to Rivers.
Oh no, you got modded, Vale. Hold on. Oh, I can fix that.
Brad, right, give a shout out to Rivers.
Well, this rock, this this song has rivers.
Uh-huh. I love rivers.
And I'm also providing a buffer between you and Carrie, so that Carrie won't feel bad.
Sure.
And also, I dedicate this to Pear and Pear's duck.
You're going to have to try a lot harder than that to make me feel bad.
R.I.P. Pear's duck.
Promise.
R.I.P. Pear's duck and all the ducks that we lost, gone too soon.
To that big lake up in the sky.
Yes.
Wah, wah. There, oh.
In memoriam.
Should really learn how to get along.
Pour one out.
The ones we're out
for
my
the ducks.
Gosh, oh my gosh.
The ones we're gonna lose because we're all gonna lose eventually.
Pour a rabbit out for the ducks.
Except for Ninja
Rad
Duck.
Brought it all together.
We're all gonna die. All
Ninja
gonna
Duck
die.
Forever.
What? Since when? It hasn't happened to me yet. I think I'm good.
I can't believe that KFS has never seen Watership Down.
Why would I watch Watership Down?
It's a classic.
Why would I watch? Why would I watch?
Intentionally depress yourself. Like.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I am the person that made the theme song into karaoke, so
sure.
Maybe I am carrying a little bit of my childhood trauma forward. So that I could share it with everyone else.
Listen, sure, let's watch fucking Schindler's List, like, too.
Twice. Watch it twice.
Watch it twice.
I'm a 70s kid, sure. So pour some
I've got
70s
kids. So I, every so often I remember this. There's a show. Did anyone remember Jim Henson's Storyteller?
Yeah, but Storyteller? It was on cable.
Okay.
I think it was HBO.
It was
no, I didn't have HBO. No, it was Prime. It was ABC or something.
It definitely aired on HBO.
Did it? Yeah. They must have reshown it. I don't know. There was one about a soldier who traps death in a bag.
Jeez.
Yes.
Like, he has a magic bag, and he tricks death to get in it. And then everyone's wandering around the earth like, when the fuck am I going to die? Like, this is boring as shit. And so eventually the guy lets death out of the bag. But death is so scared of him, he runs away and never dies. And he's like, no, death, what about me?
Children's
like, oh, my God. Children television.
That's some pretty good stuff. Good Twilight Zone.
Oh, good.
You know, you go to rewatching things like Rocky and Bullwinkle. Uh-huh. Way more entertaining now.
Oh, yeah. A lot of it.
Pretty great for adults.
Yeah.
Now I need to see if The Secret of NIMH has a theme song. I'm just going to get
I
the Holy Trinity.
Here comes the lawnmower. It's going to get us. Watch out for that rock.
Yes.
I think it went something like that, if I remember.
Yeah.
Experiments. Here comes the electroshock.
The books were better.
What do you got, Karen?
My dog wants to sing. She's sitting on my chair. Jimmy's in the back with the pocket of high. If you listen close, you can hear him cry. Oh, Lord, heaven knows we belong way down below. Sing it. We belong way down below, way down below, way down below. Judy's in the front seat picking up trash, living on the dole, gotta make that cash. Won't be pretty, won't be sweet, she's just sitting here on her feet singing. Lord, heaven knows we belong way down below. Go. Lord, tell us so, we belong way down below. Oh, Lord, tell us so, we belong way down below. Way down below, way down below, way down below, way down below. And I've had better days, man, I've seen better days. And I've had better ways, man, I know better ways. 1, 2, 3, and 4, the devil is knocking at your door. Caught in the eye of a dead man's lie. Start your life with your head held high. Now you're on your knees with your head hung low. Big man tells you where to go. Good, it's all okay, but don't do a goddamn thing they say. Lord, heaven knows we belong way down below. Way down below, way down below, way down below, way down below, way down below. And I've seen better ways, man, I know better ways. And I've seen better days, man, I've had better days. Gina's in the back with a pocket of high. If you listen close, you can hear the crying. Oh, Lord, heaven knows we belong way down below. Oh, Lord, Stella, so we belong way down below. Oh, Lord, heaven knows we belong way down below. Oh, Lord, Stella, so we belong way down below. I gotta remember to breathe before that center part.
Oh, yeah.
Ran out of my breath, sis.
Build your brand online.
No, I will not.
You can build your brand online.
Through,
as you can tell. Do a lot of business searching.
Harbor Freight.
No, it's Water Joy Freight? Pets.
Water Joy Pets.
Harbor Freight. Actually, it's a Wix.
Opportunities.
Oh, it is Wix. Yeah. Get it. Yeah. Get everything start is all your about website with Wix.
Yeah, everything's all about coaching and websites on my feed because you know, you are what you click.
I don't click. I only click karaoke, and there's it really tries to shove other stuff down my throat.
It really does. I've gotten addicted to reading the rise and fall of all these internet like influencers because now that I'm one of them, it's more relatable.
Sure, yeah.
Well, and your brain is like, how can I avoid this sudden death?
Uh-huh. Well, what's really awesomely fun and twistedly sad is, like, I can see parallels between, like, things going on within communities. And I'm like,
oh, sure. Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's happening right now.
It happens. It's the cycle of humanity. It's happened since the beginning of time. We're not special.
Yeah, but I'm never going to die, so that's fine.
Yeah, there's that. There's that. It's good news.
So I said it was going to be a short fee or short stream, but if Pear or Brad want to keep things going, that's fine too. But this is going to be my last song.
I kept it going way too long.
I know you did.
You've been on like a 7-day bender, man.
Well, that's kind of that's not, unfortunately, too uncommon.
Well, I was all ready last night. I don't have to work today, and so I was like waiting. Nobody came. Nobody sang. Nobody wrote. Nobody called me on the telephone.
You just need to message Miho, because Miho will stream all day every day.
Miho will.
I know Brad. Look at his eyes. He got a little more in him.
And then Miho's like, "Hey, you want to stream?"
Know what?
And I'm like, "Actually, I was doing this and this and this." All right, so we're gonna stream in 20 minutes.
Yeah, I'll see you in 20.
We're on the West Coast.
I can stay long enough to get Gary one more round through, but after that, who knows?
All right, that sounds good.
I don't promise that much.
I'll have to come up with a really invigorating song.
I got a special guest, and she wants to sing.
Oh, nice.
Well, definitely.
I got Helen Buford.
I was crying.
Oh, Helen's here. Hi, Helen. Good to see you again.
Hi, Helen.
Oh, I love when Helen joins us. Hey, Helen.
I'm going to try and do my best.
Yes. No, you always do great.
Yeah, it's only 10:30 there.
That's right. That's true.
The whole world is watching.
While the whole world is watching, here's my sleepy song.
The world is watching.
This is the number one Eels song because it was in Shrek. Is most listened to on Spotify. It's not a complicated song. I need some sleep. You can't go home like this. I tried counting sheep, but there's one I always miss. Everyone says I'm getting down too low. Everyone says you just gotta let it go. You just gotta let it go. You just gotta let it go. I need some sleep. Time to put the old horse down. I'm in too deep and the wheels keep spinning round. Everyone says 'cause I'm getting down too low. Everyone says you just gotta let it go. You just gotta let it go. You just gotta let it go. Just gotta let it go. You just gotta let it go. You just gotta let it go. I'm having fun with Adobe Premiere Effects. They had some nice fun stuff. Like color. All right. Oh, a Cubs. I can wait for a Cubs song. They are short. And then I will split. Oh, damn it. Stay. Oh, there we go. All right.
I was kind of stoked you had some Marshall Crenshaw on there. I didn't think anybody else knew about Marshall Crenshaw.
Oh, I only have that one, but yeah, it's a good.
Well, my parents went to high school with Robert Crenshaw.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So, so they know.
They were Detroit kids in the music scene.
Nice.
Listen, if you're going to sleep, you might as well go to your bed.
My bed? Yes.
Oh, whoa, hey. What was that? Okay, that's cool.
Refresh the...
Yeah,
do a F5 or whatever. That should fix it.
Sorry.
Harper.
Sorry, gang. This 1 minute song got jinxed.
Oh, I didn't see your banner.
Oh, yeah. Harbor Freight. Harbor Freight has been sponsored.
Beautiful work. Beautiful work.
For the last hour or so.
I'm super excited.
Your bed, live my life. Count sheep black and white. It's okay, it's alright. Just to be with you. Wanna go, never stop. I wear the bottom, but you're the tops. Pillow fights, pillow talk. You be Doris, I'll be rock. All night I stay awake to watch you sleeping. When the morning comes, be the one who's dreaming. In your hands, I put my heart. Knew it was you right from the start. And if ever we're apart, I know that it won't be for long. In your bed, days go by. Wish they would stand still, but they fly. Count to 10 and close your eyes. I can kiss you one more time. All night I stay awake just to watch you sleeping. When the morning comes, I'm the one who's dreaming. Dreaming. I'm dreaming. I'm dreaming.
Mm.
Put in the bed.
Wonderful.
Well done, Pear.
Wonderful.
Say goodnight, ducks.
How are the ducks doing?
Goodnight, ducks. They're fine. They're fine. There's double vowel. The double vowels are going to kill us.
Duck,
all right. Don't stay up too late, dummies.
Which one just...
Vowel tag team is going to just take over.
Good to take team us out. All right. Bye-bye.
Yeah, Val just... You just breathe.
Bye.
We don't need this screen. We don't need a close-up. Here we go. Yeah, so, I don't know. There's only four of us, so she'll go quick. Or five of us with
It's beautiful in every way.
Helen there joining us as well. So
it's perfect.
Mijo, you got Helen set up for one?
I'm collating it right now.
Yeah. If you want to collate some things, you need to head over to Harbor Freight for quality tools, low prices. We got all the stuff to
Harbor
collate
Freight?
The things.
Our sponsor tonight.
Yeah.
Don't confuse Helen.
Mijo.
Helen's going to be like, really?
Oh, yeah. This stream's really doing well now.
This stream is brought to you by Menards.
No. I don't see that one you want to do. I pick another one. I don't see that one.
Do you all have Menards?
Helen, she's a star of stage and screen. She likes a lot of... obscure.
Valid says we're still streaming.
Oh, I like her already.
To
pick another one.
A Gastronauts channel, so.
Yeah.
You don't have to go anywhere.
So I'm guessing by your response that you don't have Menards.
It's the same deal. Which one you want? Fun, California Girls? Okay, I got it. I did it. I figured it out.
One of these days, somebody's going to have to do that Nope duet, the Bastille and Coldplay one with me. I'm looking at you, Brad. Just because you're an easy target. You're an easy target. I knew you'd be a sucker.
I mean, I am. I
yep.
just don't know if we can pull
Here's
off
the original
duet.
California Come girl, on. Helen Buford. I don't know the words.
That's why we put them on the screen.
Well, East Coast girls are hip, I really dig those styles they wear. And the Southern girls with the way they talk, they knock me out when I'm down there. The Midwest farmer's daughters really make me feel alright. And the Northern girls with the way they kiss, they keep their boyfriends warm at night. I wish they all could be California girls.
I wish they all could be California.
I wish they all could be California girls. The West Coast has the sunshine and the girls are so dainty. I do the French cooking in the Hawaii house. And that's that. I've been all around this great big world. I see all kinds of girls. Yeah, but I couldn't wait to get that statistic back to the children's girls. Oh, yeah. I wish they all could be California girls. I wish they all could be California girls. I wish they all could be California girls. I wish they all could be California girls.
Warm up, guys.
You're our California girl.
That's
good job, Helen. That was awesome.
That vibrato, though. Stop it. That was beautiful.
Thank you. It's Helen Buford, everybody. California girl, superstar.
I mean, I want to say, Helen, how do you keep up with Mijo? But I think Helen is does not have a problem at all.
I was going to say, it doesn't sound that hard.
A superstar.
True, true, true.
Mijo, are you going back to back, or do you want to break?
We'll come over. Let's keep going. Let's keep the cavalcade going.
Love it.
I need a break. These people are running me ragged.
You sing
it's almost
every
too
night.
Much for him to handle.
I sing once a week for like 2 hours. I'm feeling it. You're on every night. I love to
I'm
see it.
I'm doing Slayer next.
I think whenever you're ready, then Brad. Yeah.
Yeah. It's this is my demo I just uploaded.
Oh, you're
I
back.
Accidentally.
You're back on your old.
Well, I mean, I was working on it tonight and I didn't get to finish it because, you know, streams.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Also, I sometimes have that problem where I accidentally save my KBS file. It fills in FLAC, and so then it, like, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
And I'm like, damn it. Now I have to fix that and redo the audio.
Yeah, KBS problems. Whew. Glad I don't have those.
Don't have That's all right. That's all right. All right, this is going to be really good for KFS falling asleep.
Love the way you slide.
That's what the kids are into.
Very
days.
Good.
At least
bravo.
The ones that are probably on heavy narcotics.
Yeah, that's some good stoner rock right there.
Yeah.
Actually, spiritualized is more like shrooms to me, but like, yeah,
really,
it's the good stuff.
I guess he probably wishes it was just shrooms. He
it's very
had some,
mellow.
Some troubles, but yeah.
Yes, he did.
Ready? I think I'm going next. No, I'm not next.
That reminded me, I was cooking stuffed mushrooms, and I was like, oh, right, I better check.
Hey, I'm glad I can
better
help
go check on this.
I'm glad that my banger could, you know, remind you about your
not let me
cooking.
Burn my dinner. All right,
it's
almost over, Pear. Look, I'm even singing you a song about when it's over. You're welcome.
Oh, when it's over.
When it's over, that's the time I fall in love again. And when it's over, that's the time you're in my heart again. You go, 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 go. I know it'll never end. It never ends. All the things I used to say, all the words that got in the way, all the things that I used to know have gone out the window. All the things that she used to bring, songs that she used to sing, all favorite TV shows have gone out the window. I never knew how much you loved me. Missing you. Never knew how much you meant to me. And when you go, 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 I know it'll never end. It never ends. All the things that I used to say, all the words that got in the way, all the things that I used to know have gone out the window. All the things that she used to bring, all the songs that she used to sing, all her favorite TV shows have gone out the window. You never said you were pretending. I'm wishing you feel the same and just come back to me. And when you go, 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 I know it'll never end. It never, when it's over, can I still come over? When it's over, is it really over? When it's over, that's the time I fall in love again. All the things that I used to say, all the words that got in the way, all the things that I used to know have gone out the window. All the things that she used to bring, all the songs that she used to sing, all the favorite TV shows have gone out the window. All the things that I used to say, all the words that got in the way, all the things that I used to know have gone out the window. All the things that she used to bring, all the songs that she used to sing, all the favorite TV shows have gone out the window.
Excellent!
Great
like
job, Carrie.
I really like it.
Good job, Carrie.
We'll do one more round so Helen can get one more. And then, unless Brad keeps it going.
And then I got stuff I got to do anyway.
Okay.
It's got mushrooms to eat.
It's the lightning round.
I do.
It doesn't have to be like super lightning, but yeah, like maybe no 6 minute songs if you don't mind.
Oh, I was gonna do Hiram.
I'm going. That's fine. That's a good.
I'm
closure.
Just kidding. No.
But I am going into the coma. You mentioned the song.
Is
so.
It Miho's turn?
Oh, it can be.
We got like a song already playing. Who's doing that one?
Well, that was Pear, but I.
Pear,
I know
keep
that
going,
Helen
Pear.
Went, but Miho didn't go.
No, Pear, keep going.
I asked him if he wanted to go back to back. He said no, so.
I didn't want to. I want Pear to keep going now.
Oh.
Slayer.
Damn.
Fair enough. I will always do what Miho wants.
You shouldn't.
Traffic lights turning blue. Everyone that we burned through. Only me and you, queen of moves. Ain't no furniture in our house. No screaming and fighting anymore. The living room turns blue. We're both sleeping on the floor. I wanna be an engine running wide open. Running wide open till I can't run no more. Living with one eye closed, one eye on the cage door. Every day is the day that I'll die and be afraid no more. When Dad found out about where we were hiding out, came down like a sea of rage, crashing onto the shore. I wanna be an engine, running wide open. Running wide open till I can't run no I let the years go by, let no one know what's inside. My broken heart keeps a beat just fine, don't wanna die no more. See my future and my past, all at once in a lightning flash. All you can do is laugh, and you can't no more. Wanna be an engine, running wide open. Running wide open till I can't run no more. Wanna be an engine, running wide open. Running wide open till I can't run no more. We got some birds on the water too, so just keeping it in the duck theme.
Give me the bird 100.
Yeah. Helen, you're up.
Ready as soon as I can.
Helen.
Oh yes, I'm on.
Helen, to the stage. Let's go. Tell me something good, Helen.
You ain't got no kind of feeling inside. I got something that will sure enough set your stuff on fire. You refuse to put anything before your pride. What I got will knock your pride aside. Tell me something good. Tell me that you love me, yeah. Tell me something good. Tell me that you like it, yeah. Tell me something good. Got no time is what you're known to say. I make you wish there was 48 hours in each day. The problem is you ain't been loved like you should. What I got to give will sure enough do you good. Tell me something good. Tell me that you love me, yeah. Tell me something good. Tell me that you like it, yeah. You got to tell me something good. Oh, baby, 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 yeah. Tell me that you like it, yeah, 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 yeah. Tell me something good. Tell me that you love me well. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tell me something good. Tell me, tell me, tell me. That's it, guys. Thank you.
Yeah, you sent it. Let's go. Great job.
She told
Ellen
us something good. She told us something real good.
You're putting us to shame with your talent.
Yes, Helen.
Helen,
yes,
B. Helen.
Yeah, good drop in with the last friend. We love it.
Oh, yeah. You got to. I mean, what's that song without that?
That support. You got to have that support. It's good stuff.
Yes.
Mijo, you gotta sing a song now, though. I won't let you off the hook like this. If this is to be the last
round.
Don't leave us this way.
Yeah.
Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. You know I love you, baby. Don't do me like that.
Mijo, you're muted. I know you're trying to tell us a good word, as always.
Yo.
Can we get a reset, please? Can we get a reset?
Chattanooza, I want to grow to be. I can be sure. To be sure. Baser. Get 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 baser. Got me a moving hole. Slicing up all my nose. Vanishing moving hole. Don't know about you. Baser. Shout out to the Pixies. borders of Harbor Freight. If you don't believe me, look it up. Hell yeah!
Great job, great. Next time Helen needs to do all the deal parts.
Yeah.
Yes, for sure.
Somebody's awesome. Got to keep this truck in between the ditches.
Yes.
I'll shout out to the Pixies.
So this is a brand new song from Acoustic Lounge, which it's good that he's putting out tracks again.
Yeah.
Hopefully he's sorted out all the copyright stuff.
For sure.
This will be a social experiment.
Uh-oh.
We'll see how this goes. This is for Helen.
Oh, love this. Okay. Mini Ripperton.
Yeah. A good one to do in the middle of the night when I'm tired. And
love to see Mini on the show.
My voice.
Nobody has any ELO in the community.
Zipper has all the ELO.
Zipper has Zipper every, does? Every song they've ever made.
Well, I don't like this search then.
Yeah. Zipper Karaoke. The YouTube search has been acting up really bad.
How's
but
it
yeah.
Work? Oh. All right.
This is for you, Helen.
Oh, no.
You gotta hit that high note though. I'm waiting for it.
Time.
love that. I love the way you
Brad,
sing that.
We're
song.
Glad
oh my goodness.
That somebody can sing high because it's not.
Yeah, I can't sing high anymore.
It's high from listening to all the stoner music that I do.
Yeah. Yes. You've been training your brain and body to this whole time.
I love it.
That was really good. I'm glad that is done so well and exists now, because that's a great trick.
Because the internet's got it.
Yeah, he posted that. I'm like, yes, I'm going to try it.
No, there was no try. That was well executed.
That was, yeah, it really was.
It's probably like a good 9.75.
Yeah, the judges definitely were 9 and above. They were holding
nice,
them
nice,
up.
Nice. And Helen, I heard you. I heard you.
Helen was backing it up. We loved it.
Oh, yeah.
Love
morning.
That.
Helen's like your biggest fan.
Yes, I am.
Good.
All right. This is the last round, isn't it? Swan song time. Oops. I'm gonna fight him off. A seven-nation army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it off, taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget. Back and forth through my mind behind a cigarette. And a message coming from my eyes says, leave it alone. There we go. I still had some of those high notes stuck in my throat just from listening to Brad. Don't wanna hear about it. Every single one's got a story to tell. Everyone knows about it. From the Queen of England to the Hounds of Hell. And if catch you coming back my way, I'm gonna serve it to you. And that ain't what you want to hear, but that is what I'll do. And the feeling come from my bones says find a home. Far from this opera forevermore. I'm gonna work the straw, make that sweat drip out of every pore. And I'm bleeding and I'm bleeding and I'm bleeding right before the Lord. The words are gonna bleed from me and I will think no more. And the stains coming from my blood say, come back home. And this is the outro. Hair can almost go to bed, cause we are done right now.
Great time, Gary. Yeah. Great to, what's the word, Brad? Is this the sign-off form?
Closing time. You don't have to go home.
Because y'all have had me up way too late and stay on here. And
here. Okay. This is the last song. Thanks, everybody, for joining us. Thanks for all the friends we made. A little more White Stripes. We'll send it off.
The journey on the way.
Yeah, the journey is better than the path and all that good shit. Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blues. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we aren't gonna be friends. I can tell that we aren't gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground. Look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Here we are, no one else. Walk to school all by ourselves. Dirt on our uniforms from chasing all ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball. Back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our heart against the wall. Teacher marks our heart against the wall. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed. Silly thoughts go through my head about the bugs, alphabet. When I wake tomorrow, I bet you and I will walk together again. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Good night, friends. Thanks for joining us.
I think
every
we're all friends
Wednesday,
here.
Wednesday, most Fridays. It's always
Ellen,
a pleasure.
You're a blessing.
Ellen, come around.
You're
more.
Welcome. Oyasumi nasai.
Hey, if you want to join up, hit up the Discord and all the info's right there.
Okay. Discord.gg.
/ dive bar. Yes. Ellen with the read.
Okay. Dive bar. All right.
Yep.
Thank you.
And special thanks to our corporate sponsors, Harbor Freight, for coming through.
Love
tonight.
Harbor Freight. Yep. Harbor Freight, send us
next
some
time
quality tools, low prices. Good
next
night, everybody.
I hope we give Menards a chance.
Menards, and maybe next time if they want to pony up the non-existent cash.
If they want to talk to us right.
Good night, friends. Thanks for joining. See y'all soon.
Good job, Dive Bar.